display. Share through. Soompi.1x1 Uhm Ki Joon will be returning to television screens with a new drama. The actor has been confirmed to appear in the upcoming SBS drama Thoracic Surgery, working title, where he'll appear as a skilled thoracic surgeon. A thoracic surgeon is a doctor who operates on the organs in the chest such as the heart, lungs, and esophagus. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF. The subtitle of Thoracic Surgery is Two Lives, One Heart, and will be about a desperate thoracic doctor who faces a dilemma. This new medical drama will be directed by Jo Young Kwang and written by Choi Soo Jin and Choi Chang Hwan, who previously worked together on the 2017 hit drama Defendant. Uhm Ki Joon also appeared in this drama, where he played both twin characters Cha Sun Ho and Cha Min Ho, who have opposite personalities. For his newest role, Uhm Ki Joon will portray Choi Suk Han, a thoracic surgeon with the best skills who isn't treated well because he graduated from a local university. After receiving an opportunity for success, he makes a different decision than his close colleague Tae Soo, played by Go Soo, and the two will be pitted against each other. Choi Suk Han is a multifaceted character with a complex personality. SBS said that the staff remembered Uhm Ki Joon's well-received portrayal of villain Cha Min Ho in Defendant, and the actor decided to appear in the drama due to his trust in the production team. Thoracic Surgery is set to premiere in September as the follow-up to Yoon Shi Yoon's upcoming drama, Your Honor, Source 1, 2.